हरिहन्ताणम् ॐ नमो सिद्धाणम् पढ़मं हवै
Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan is an Indian educational trust and an internationally renowned educational organization which stands for reintegration and revitalization of Indian culture. It was founded on 7th November 1938 by Dr. Kanhaiya Lal Manik Lal Munshi with the support of Mahatma Gandhi. He was popularly known as Ghanshyam Vyas, who is an Indian independence movement activist, politician, writer, and educationist from Gujarat state. Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan has grown as a cultural organization and became a global foundation under the leadership of Sundaram Ramakrishnan, who had been the builder of the Bhavan since 1947 and had been the executive secretary and director general of the organization. Today, Bhavan is a worldwide organization with about 119 centers in India, 373 constituent institutions, and 9 overseas centers. Bhavan covers all aspects of life from cradle to grave and beyond. It fills a growing vacuum in modern life, said Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru when he first visited the Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan in 1950. Bhavan's faith, the motto of Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan, is let noble thoughts come to us from every side. A quote from Rig Veda, and it also believes in the global family. The habit of daily Sarvadharma prayer in private and in congregation and the practice of invoking the grace of God before any work is begun is the norm followed by Bhavanites. Bhavans was awarded with several awards like Educational Institution of National Eminence Award, International Gandhi Peace Prize Award, Communal Harmony Award, Rajiv Gandhi Award for National Integration, and so on. Now about the Sainik Puri branch. Sri Ramakrishna Vidyalaya, a pioneer institution in the Twin Cities, was founded by late Brigadier retired M.K. Rao in the year 1974 with the blessings of late Swami Ranganathananda, the then president of Ramakrishna Math. The Vidyalaya is affiliated to CBSE Delhi from the year 1978. In 1989, the Vidyalaya was merged with the Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan on the advice of Bharat Ratna Sri C. Subramaniam and with the help of eminent jurist Sri Nani Falkiwala. It got ISO 9001:2015 certification in the year 2015. The guiding forces behind the Bhavan's Ramakrishna Vidyalaya are Sri Ramakrishna Paramahamsa, Sarada Mata, and Swami Vivekananda. The pillars of strength are Sri D. Prabhakar Rao, Chairman, Air Commodore J.L.N. Shastri, V.S.M., Retired, Vice Chairman, Group Captain D. Ramanaya, Retired, Honorary Director, B.S.R.K.V. Our mission, the Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan, stands for the integration of Indian culture and the revitalization of Dharma in its threefold form of truth, love and beauty, Satyam, Shivam and Sundaram and Samarpan. Our vision to impart quality education and bring about overall excellence of students, to assist the child in imbibing proper social, ethical, moral and spiritual values, to be instrumental in transforming the child into a Purna Purusha or complete individual whose personality is a harmonious blend of all the cardinal virtues. Let's hear it from the principal of Bhavan Sri Ramakrishna Vidyalaya, Srimati B. Jyoti Aparna.
Ano Bhadra Kratavo Yantu Vishvataha, that is, let noble thoughts come to us from every side, is the motto of the school. Here, we strive that education brings out holistic development and empowers the students to shape their future and uphold the personal, social, ethical and spiritual values. I wish all the parents, staff and students best of luck in their future endeavors.
To tell you something about our school, Bhavan Sri Ramakrishna Vidyalaya believes in a holistic approach to learning, giving equal importance to academics, sports and other creative pursuits. In the 47 years of its existence, the school has strived to do its best to transform the students into good citizens of this country who are coming into its portals.
शिक्षा किताबों की मोहताज नहीं होती है, यह तो अनुभव के साथ मिलती है। इसी कथन को साकार करता है हमारा भवंस श्री रामकृष्ण विद्यालय। हमारे विद्यालय के प्रार्थना सभा में सर्वधर्म प्रार्थना के जरिए बच्चों में सभी धर्मों को आदर करने का परिवेश बनता है। छात्रों के शारीरिक, बौद्धिक, मानसिक विकास को समान महत्व दिया जाता है। शैक्षणिक रुचि को बढ़ाने के लिए और बच्चों में स्पर्धात्मक भाव का विकास करने के लिए छात्रों को अलग अलग समूहों में बांटा जाता है।
स्कूल इज फुल्ली प्रिपेयर्ड टू मीट ऑल द चैलेंजेस ऑफ द डायनेमिक फ्यूचर व्हाइल हेल्पिंग इट्स प्यूपल्स टू ब्लॉसम इनटू डेवलप्ड इंडिविजुअल्स ऑफ हाई क्रेडिबिलिटी एंड कॉम्पिटेंस इन कॉन्सनेंस विद चेंजिंग टाइम्स।
My name is Charita. I am parent of a student Advai, and today I stand here as a very proud parent of a very happy and a confident child. And I thank this school for making and grooming my child into a great individual. So they do this by instilling the right education. When I mean by right education, I mean not only the academics but also grooming the kid with respect to their body and mind. They have a great physical education in place as well as a great mind education wherein they instill a lot of right values. As you walk into the school, you'll be looking at a lot of banners and the hoardings that talk a lot about their values, and that gives you the feel that you are in the right place. And I am very happy that I've been associated with the school for over 3 years now, and I would love to be continuing my son in the same school, learning all the values that they are instilling in him. And I encourage all the parents out there to, you know, continue their kid with these values even outside the school.
Are a few awards that Bhavan Sri Ramakrishna Vidyalaya received. It was awarded the Swami Vivekananda School of Excellence Award by CBSE for the year 2012 and was ranked 5th in India. It is ranked number 1 in India under the top CBSE school parameter wise for co-curricular education in a survey conducted by Education Today. It is ranked number 3 in Secunderabad co-education schools in a survey conducted by Education World. It won Dimdima Pancharatna Trophy from Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan, Mumbai for the year 2020. Greater Hyderabad Municipal Corporation awarded Best School 2021 Swachh Ranking Certificate to our school. It won the Mother Teresa Memorial Award 2013-14, presented by the Indian Development Foundation for Excellence in Health Awareness, Resource Mobilization and Humanitarian Services. We have been receiving the Award of Excellence ever since then in the years 14, 15, 16 and 17, 18.
నా పేరు శాంతి సుభాషిణి. నేను తెలుగు టీచర్గా 26 సంవత్సరాల నుంచి ఇక్కడ పనిచేస్తున్నాను. ఈ పాఠశాలలో పనిచేయడం అనేది ఒక అందమైన అనుభవం. ఒక విద్యార్థులకి, టీచర్స్కి కూడా అంతే ఆనందాన్ని చేకూర్చే చక్కటి వాతావరణం. పశువులు, పక్షులు ఇవన్నీ ఎంత ఆనందంగా ఉంటాయో అంత హాయిగా ఈ వాతావరణంలో పిల్లలకి, పిల్లలము అనే గురు శిష్యుల మధ్య ఆ సంబంధం అనేది కూడా చాలా ఆనందదాయకంగా ఉంటుంది. ఇది ఒక అదృష్టం అని చెప్పుకోవాలి.
Sunita. I have two daughters, Lohini and Datri. Both of them are studying in this school since 10 years. From the time we joined our kids in this school, we are very happy. We are not worried about their future because this school is not only taking care of their academic activities, but it's also helping them grow physically, emotionally, mentally and intellectually. The school is preparing the children very well to face the world. It is helping them grow to be strong individuals and also teaching them good moral values. So the children are getting good infrastructure here to develop physically, and also the extracurricular activities like literary activities, cultural activities and sports activities in this school are very good. So overall, as parents, we are very happy with our children studying in this school.
Since the merger with Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan, the Vidyalaya has grown from strength to strength and currently has 4,300 students from LKG to class 12. Beginning with its first batches of class 10 in 1982 and class 12 in 1992, the Vidyalaya maintained a 100% pass record in the CBSE board exams.
I am Mrs. Piyu Chakravarti. I have been a part of this premier institution for a pretty long time, not only as a teacher, but also as a parent. As a parent, I feel my child was extremely privileged to be part of this institution, which offers so much of lush green environment and is huge in its capacity. And also, I particularly want to thank the institution for the holistic development of my child, that is the all-round development of his character that was particularly taken care of by the teachers and the school. As a faculty, I am very happy that I find the ambience extremely relaxing and encouraging for each one of us to improve and to excel.
The institution has a huge green environment with excellent coaching in sports and well-ventilated school buildings, something rare to find in these times. Though well located, the campus is still far from the maddening crowd, and the pupils are groomed in salubrious environs that are so conducive to promote a healthy mind in a healthy body. The school is fully prepared to meet all the challenges of the dynamic future while helping its pupils to blossom into well-groomed individuals in tandem with the times.
Flight! Prit! Vishram!
Ek!
Prit! Savdhan!
Ek!
Techel!
Ek! Go! Ek! Ek! Go! Ek!
Prit! Piche mud!
I am Moksha Dova from Bhavan Sri Ramakrishna Vidyalaya. I have been very well trained by the faculty of Bhavan Sri Ramakrishna Vidyalaya. Me, an aspiring army officer, have been very happy to be a cadet of Bhavan Sri Ramakrishna Vidyalaya. The faculty here is amazing. I'm very thankful for everybody who have trained me till this stage. I'm also very happy that more youth are involving themselves into national defense, and I encourage all the other kids of my age to become cadets and build up confidence and endure themselves into army. Thank you so much.
Hello everyone, I am Cadet Amitosh. I'm an army wing enthusiast. So I have decided to join NCC. NCC is all about unity and discipline and more likely fun. You can enjoy every moment in NCC. As well as camps and drills, and also it helps when you're building up of your career and future. I have learned a lot of ethics and values.
Bhavan Sri Ramakrishna Vidyalaya has the best infrastructure, as its prime concern is the comfort of the students in excellent environs. We follow conceptual, child-centric, and art-integrated teaching and experiential learning. It has well-equipped laboratories and a well-stocked library with a wide variety of books. It has several activity centers and halls for the students to play indoor games and to conduct yoga classes. It has a mini auditorium to showcase the projects and also to conduct workshops. The school has Digi Learning classrooms that enhance the classroom teaching learning process. The school has vast playgrounds wherein games like basketball, football, volleyball, etc. are played. Students are trained in the tennis and cricket academies from a very young age. The NCC wing caters for boys, air wing, girls, army wing. To top it all, we have environment-friendly facilities like solar panels, rainwater harvesting pits, firefighting equipment, waterless urinals, incinerator, etc. to maintain health and hygiene.